Hi, I'm Ian Crossland. I live in Los Angeles. And I want to know why. This is a question for everyone. I want to know why the American government is militaristic and not pacifistic. We are a pacifist nation. We can be. What is this ridiculous going to war? Why consider that when we can affect people consciously and make things work? Tell me.